हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम योर एक्यूपंक्चर साबित खान। आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक यू अबाउट UB-11 और UB-11 एक्यूपंक्चर पॉइंट। इन चाइनीज इट इज कॉल्ड दैट। इट इज अ क्रॉसिंग पॉइंट ऑफ यूरिब्लैडर इन स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन। इट्स एन इन्फ्लुएंशियल पॉइंट ऑफ बोन्स। सो जॉइंट प्रॉब्लम्स, स्केलेटल प्रॉब्लम्स, स्पाइनल प्रॉब्लम्स आर ट्रीटेड बाई UB-11 विद अदर पॉइंट्स। इट इज अ पॉइंट ऑफ सी ऑफ ब्लड, सो इट कैन टोनीफाई ब्लड ऑल्सो। It acts as a junction between urinary bladder channel, governor vessels, and small intestine channel. It is a very good point in treating neck and shoulder problems, and it is linked with extra channels. So UB-11 is linked to kidneys, which rules bones, and UB-11 is the influential point for bones to treat skeletal problems. UB-11 can be combined with extra channel points for joints and spinal problems. For example, it can be combined with UB-62 and kidney-6 acupuncture point to treat painful joint stiffness, rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, deformity of bones. UB-62 give yang effect to strengthen the bones. Kidney-6 give yin effect to provide lubrication to the joints. UB-11 can tonify the blood with UB-20, UB-23 and UB-43 reinforcing method. So UB-11 is best used to treat joint problems. Example are, I will give you example, painful arthritis with joint deformation, neck and spinal stiffness, pain and stiffness in knees. So it can be used in treating ankylosing spondylitis. It can be used in treating multiple sclerosis also, transverse myelitis, rheumatoid arthritis, osteoarthritis, all type of stiffness and pain condition of joints. And the best combination apart from the local points are UB-11, UB-23, UB-62, kidney-6, GB-39 is a very good influential point for bone marrow. It is reinforced in this combination, and you can use local point for the affected joints. So this is a very short description of UB-11, and it is very important in treating bones and tonifying blood. Now we will learn its location. Acupression can also be done on this, but best results are achieved by doing acupuncture on this point. So to know the location of UB-11, it's very easy. As you all know, GV-14 is between cervical 7 vertebra and thoracic 1 vertebra. So to find out UB-11, this is the tip of T1, and from here UB-11 is 1.5 chun lateral on the both sides. So UB-11 is 1.5 chun lateral to the tip or spinous process of thoracic 1 or dorsal 1 vertebra. Remember, this is GV-14 in between cervical 7th vertebra and thoracic 1 vertebra, and the UB-11 is from T1, 1.5 chun lateral to the T1. This is UB-11 on the both sides. I hope you got the point. Thank you for watching this video.